You'll be safe in my care. Valka has promised that any harm you suffer will be visited upon me tenfold.
She is protective of her people. But I must exact a promise from you. You must not speak of this to anyone. Whatever happens.
I swear upon my life, I will not speak of this to any but you.
We are near the Raven. My memory is sharp. My aim unrattled. Down there in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you, for who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Baldur, my son. The light of the world locked away in Hell's dark castle. He was taken too soon, stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny and brought Baldur back from the dead. You're right, Moonin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to hell. faithful arms riches are doubly defended. I must kill the guards before disarming the shield. Tied to a defender's life or death. Going back now. shrines are known to be places of healing. The air appears to shimmer here, much in the way it does when the Jotun weave their illusions. Let's go. I shall make better use of this than Hell's officer would.
Oh!
the demeanor of a thief. Or better to lead me to things of value. My patience has been rewarded.
The King of Thieves welcomes all who wish to bargain fairly and freely.
Can I expect fair treatment from one holding so dubious a title?
I was once a common thief. Fighting over scraps, picking corpses clean of all that could be bartered or sold. But now, as their sovereign, the rogues of Niflheim trust me with their traffic. And you may do the same.
I may offer trade, but my trust is not easily earned.
Fine by me. I'm not looking to make friends, only deals. Are you interested?
Show me your stock.
That looks like a warrior of rank. Perhaps he carries some prize on his person.
Why go to some other shop when my shop will come to you?
You carry your whole shop with you. That is quite a feat.
Anything can be negotiated if you have the means, even this difficult land. Would you like to see what I have?
Let us get down to business then.